you'd like to see in Hyderabad?
Thank you, Karuna. Very good morning to everyone. I'm Uma Chigurupati. I'm an executive director of Granules India, a pharmaceutical company, and also, you know, former chairperson of Hyderabad Tenkaran Foundation, which involved to promote fitness and health amongst the citizens of Hyderabad. It has started about 14 years back, and I represent that also. Basically, you know, I think quality and livability of a person in the city is the most important thing. Vanita has already covered that, you know, it should be pedestrian friendly. Yeah, that is the basic thing which is, you know, inevitable. And the second aspect is, you know, improving green belt. That is also, you know, everyone talks about it. Here, not only, you know, planting trees and maintaining and all, utilizing the, you know, empty spaces and all, developing lot of parks with lot of greenery and all, and having recreation clubs and play zones over there is very, very important, because, you know, it will create some sort of interactive community. Just now, Karuna was mentioning about the suicidal tendencies in people and all. You know, if you have interactive community, you know, that will come down quite a bit. So having that kind of recreational places is very important, and we have to involve the citizens in that. You know, someone outside can't come and, you know, develop those kind of, you know, things. Yes. So involving citizens in that is one more, very important thing. And also, it also ensures safety. You know, the more and more interactive community is developed, you know, safety is also automatically increases. So that is also one thing which is important. And of course, from the industry, you know, what I can say is, you know, maybe development of technical skills in the people, having those centers, you know, locally in many places. You know, from the industry point of view, I'm, you know, telling that also. I think if you have these kind of things, it will be very helpful. You know, I don't go into technology and all. There are certain basic things which are very important, I would like to mention.